a quadrant of Cuadras coming at you. There's only two places in the world you can do it. The Strip in Las Vegas and right here at the Bellagio of drag strips, zMAX Dragway, Charlotte, North Carolina. Start with the burnout to get those giant Goodyear slicks hot and as sticky as they could possibly be. They'll back up, try to line up exactly into those tire tracks. Now, I don't know, gotta be a little family side bet here, wouldn't you think? Corral Boots out of Leon, Mexico, that's the family business. And pro stock racing is the family passion. Fernando Sr. was involved a number of years ago. Took a step back, got the business to where he wanted it. His boys got old enough to drive, and he came back to NHRA in a big time way. A four car super team that all have the same last name. Never been seen before in the NHRA when four drivers, same family, same category, and especially side by side, by side, by side. Which one of the Cuadras will prevail here in this qualifying run, which will set the field for final eliminations, will take place tomorrow. Dad in lane four, Fernando Jr. in lane three, Cristian in lane two, and David Cuadra. Now, David's been racing some pretty fast cars, but this is his debut in pro stock, and he gets to go race with his family, and I do mean all of his family. As they pull their way into the staging beams, we'll wait for that flash of green, and then we'll see which Cuadra gets to the finish line first. They're ready. They're all the way on the green. David Cuadra's off the throttle early. Fernando Jr.'s off the throttle as well. Down to the stripe, Cristian Cuadra is gonna whoop up on his dad and both his brothers. 6.57 seconds, 209 miles an hour at the finish line.
This is a proud family moment here right now. We've got Fernando Cuadra Sr. and the boys. You know, David made his pro stock debut here this weekend. Fernando, what's it like for you as a father to stand here with your boys and all run alongside yourselves in a pro stock car?
Yeah, we were looking for this moment, like a father, like a drivers, professional drivers. And the debut for David, which is, I thank you so much because he joined us. It's my dream came true. And I want to thanks to all the support guys, elite guys that make these things possible, Eric Enders, and the whole family. I'm telling you, wow, there is no words to say thank you.
How about a thank you for your father, huh?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.